Да, все Алекса Кроули, но настало сейчас, настала пора зустрітися з Ворскою. Вони нам досить рубили нерви. В минулому сезоні, причому під закінчення сезону. Тож не знаю. Треба тримати їх дуже в об'єктиві уваги. Так, Зубар нехай грає. Побачимось на полі.
Well, good afternoon, everybody. It is terrific to have you along for our live coverage of this eagerly awaited contest. It should provide some terrific entertainment on what is turning into a rather imperfect afternoon. The weathermen rarely get it wrong, and they have warned us that there is rain on its way. Shouldn't be bad enough in any sense meaningfully to impact on the game of football, but it is a factor to be taken into consideration. Plenty of other factors, of course. Principally each. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Проти нас фо. Вам повин заробив.
Away from immediate danger.
Щось не розуміють Станчо і його партнери.
О, real danger here.
Ех. Русен так повільно бігає. Прихопив м'яч.
Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it. Forward it goes. Plays it out to the flank. Neither of the teams has yet taken the initiative. Kadiolu displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle. You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he ran and goes for goal!
Yeah.
He's pulled off a fine
save! Well, as best goalkeeper,
the keeper has just received an A+
grade. З лівина є. Такий собі удар вийшов. Морг. Подаватиме. Це капець. Шведи. Я ж тут прийняв. На цьому все.
He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. And the counter is on.
Станчо демонструє техніку, де він був раніше.
No goals as yet. It's coming up to the 30-minute mark. Sticks in a foot to win it back.
Грамотно, ну, Ворска захищається. Нічого не можемо поробити. Ще й атакує. Не тільки захищається. Контролює м'яч.
Really getting hold of the ball. Battles to win it back. And here's the chance to counter.
Так, Смилаш, давай.
He's got away.
Вам полон, подивіться. Я думав, там русом буде. Там вам полон.
All done in a matter of seconds. Less the turn and finishes to be admired, but what about the sense of urgency and desire to move the ball with such pace on the break?
Може і добре. As soon as it was retrieved. Не факт, що русин забив би. Понцю, кажу, вам полон. Понцю.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Молочки.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Santos.
Really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Played out to the right. The breakthrough came in the final moments of the first period, and it's 1-0. Chills one in.
Вже смелаж виборов. Але докажу, де мені аж там не дійшов.
So there you have it. One sport half of football. Still had its moments. And ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, I think there's plenty to be pleased about with that first half display in terms of the score and overall approach.
Leading 1-0 at the break.
Ponce is no
behave. The game has already resumed here. A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference. Hoists it forward. Both sides a bit lacking in intent. And it's played forward, out to the right. The ball's loose, and he's after it. Could move up a gear here. Hoists it high. He's got options out wide. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Has a goal!
Та йо, русин! Ну капець. Нема на когось замінити.
Temptation's always there, Peter. I think it would be ill-advised of them to try settle for what they've got.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Tries to get it forward quickly. Still a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Well, the pressure is relentless. It's a very, very high press.
Yeah, because it's all about winning the ball back at the earliest opportunity, a trigger by one player for the others to follow and designed to force opposition mistakes.
Goes long. Here it comes. Defending of the desperate variety.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Санчо вже напівмертвий.
There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done.
Well positioned to make that interception.
як заміни не проведемо.
Finally put this game to bed, but will they?
He's looking to get there first.
Капец.
Looking for space out wide.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Так, зроблять нам заміни чи ні?
Over to the left. And now the breakaway.
Капец.
This is good ball retention and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
That's where he wants it. Questions were asked.
Нарешті, бляха. Так і не відпочинуть.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Looks to clip it forward. Played into space out wide. So time is nearly up. One final twist perhaps.
Так.
And the referee brings it to a close. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny.
Перемагаємо.
Goal in it.
Ще.
Reflections
then. Well, to me, this is a result
that says an awful lot more than the scoreline suggests.
Ну, в принципі, так. Що там Шахтар, на жаль, теж виграє. Капець, одне очко. Варто Шахтареві лише вступитися, хоча б нічию зіграти. Ще не знаю, чи ми обійдемо його після цього. Але хоча б так. Костюмака нарешті покидає нас. Він не витягував, то вже не було сенсу його ставити, він шестидесятник глибокий. Так, ну що ж, на цьому все, болівайте за наших наступні зустрічі, а з вами прощаюсь, на все добре.